Now, here's more Phineas and Ferb.
Hey, I'm Jason Earls from Hannah, Montana, and you're watching Disney Channel.
See, the vet put me on a new diet today. Says I gotta take better care of myself. Can you believe that garbage?
Anyway, I'm thinking maybe I just get this day out of the way and then do your thing tomorrow. Cool?
Yabagoto! Not cool. Rapper.
Don't go away. American Dragon Jake Long will be right back on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel Friday has the winning lineup.
All right, I'm in.
First, we crown the winner of this Sweet Life beauty pageant.
Miss Universe.
But who'll be the fairest of them all?
I think we have an obvious winner.
Capri. London.
Bailey.
No!
Then, on an all-new Wizards.
Citizenship Award.
Aren't you guys proud of me?
Alex wins the big prize.
She must have used magic to get that award. I mean, come on.
I didn't use magic.
But Justin's truth spell.
I would like to thank the Woo Girls for making the rest of us look like geniuses.
Brings her down to size.
There she is! Get her!
And on a full hour of Phineas and Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Candace dreams of being a top model. Until the boys win it all with their runway project.
Everyone who is anyone is now wearing
Phineas and Ferb, the king of couture.
Everyone wins with Sweet Life on Deck, an all-new Wizards, and back-to-back Phineas and Ferb.
I really wish I could stop smiling.
Disney Channel Friday night. Friday starting at 8, 7 Central. It's on. Want to stay up to date with Disney Channel's all-new comedy, Good Luck Charlie?
Prepare to be amazed.
Now you can at DisneyChannel.com/GoodLuckCharlie. Catch all the family facts on the Duncans. Free downloads, new videos, family member profiles. Plus, you can puzzle your way through games like Baby Thoughts. For great games, family activities, and lots of fun with the Duncans, visit DisneyChannel.com/GoodLuckCharlie. And catch Good Luck Charlie on Disney Channel.
Dragon Up. We now return to Jake Long on Disney Channel. American Dragon Jake Long will be back on Disney Channel.
Hiya! Disney Channel Sunday is a wild night of comedy.
It brings out the beast in you.
First on an all-new Sunny, Grady needs a lady.
I'm officially your girlfriend.
Really?
Officially your fake girlfriend.
Oh.
But will Sunny fill the part?
Oh yeah, jackpot.
Next on an all-new Charlie.
It's your birthday!
The Duncans go back in time to see how Charlie was born for one of the wildest, weirdest, and wackiest days ever.
We just drove 40 miles behind a truck loaded with live chickens.
You must be the Duncans.
How'd you know that?
Wild guess.
Disney Channel Sunday has two awesome all-new comedies.
Whoa.
Sunny and Good Luck Charlie. Sunday starting at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, some advice from Disney Channel's Healthy Handbook. Did you know there's an easy way to help protect yourself from getting sick? Just wash your hands. Germs can hide on your hands and make you sick when you touch your eyes, mouth, or nose. So wash your hands often, especially when you touch something that might not be clean. Just grab some soap and scrub your hands with warm water for at least 20 seconds and wash those germs down the drain.
Oh, no.
Disney Channel wants you to protect yourself, your friends, and your family from getting sick. Next, they're cute, they're loud, and they got it going on. The Proud Family's heading your way on Disney Channel.
When it comes to eating healthy, here's some global inspiration with Disney Channel's Pass the Plate.
What's your favorite kind of fish? And don't say fish sticks. What I like about fish is there's so many different kinds. And what I like about fish markets is you can walk around and see all the different kinds of fish they have, like sea bass, red mullet, halibut, wow, that's a big one, rockfish, a dozen or more different choices. So while you see what kind of fish kids in other countries get at their markets, I'll just hang out here and chill.
Konnichiwa. Nihon no Disney Channel no Fukunaga Marika desu. Koko Tsukijima.
Hey,
Hey guys, Brock Cavana from Disney Channel UK, and my favorite type of fish is cod, because we use cod to make fish and chips. And the best place to get it is at a local fish market by the coast, exactly like this one. And it's always been my favorite meal ever since I was a kid, especially the way my mum made it, baked instead of deep fried. You know, fish and chips is a great meal that you can share with friends too. Oh, hey mate, want a chip?
Well, that's funny. I have the exact same raincoat. And who wouldn't love Mom's baked fish and chips? And that miso glaze in Japan sounds awesome. But my absolute favorite fish is broiled with a little bit of lemon, and not just because it matches that outfit. Next time you want fish, check out your local market, because with so many great choices, you're sure to find one that you like best. Want to find out more about what fish to look for in your local market? Get your parents' permission, and you can go to disneychannel.com/pass the plate.
That wasn't so long. American Dragon is back on Disney Channel.
I want you to fail sometimes, for it is only by experiencing failure that we learn to succeed.
Wow, deep.
Ron's lab. I get a daily email quote. Now, to the task at hand. You say it was Mountain Goblins who took the controller.
Again! Look out, here comes the castle!
And they'll be nice to you.
Hey, Grandma and Grandpa!
Hello, Penny. Well, look at you. Look how beautiful you are.
Yeah.
This house is hopping. The Proud Family will be right back on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel Friday has the winning lineup.
All right, I'm in.
First, we crown the winner of this Sweet Life beauty pageant.
Miss Universe.
But who'll be the fairest of them all?
I think we have an obvious winner.
Capri. London.
Bailey.
No!
Then, on an all-new Wizards.
Citizenship Award.
Aren't you guys proud of me?
Alex wins the big prize.
She must have used magic to get that award. I mean, come on.
I didn't use magic.
But Justin's true spell.
I would like to thank the Woo Girls for making the rest of us look like geniuses.
Brings her down to size.
There she is! Get her!
And on a full hour of Phineas and Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Candace dreams of being a top model. Until the boys win it all with their runway project.
Everyone who is anyone is now wearing
Phineas and Ferb, the king of couture.
Everyone wins with Sweet Life on Deck. An all-new Wizards at back-to-back Phineas and Ferb.
I really wish I could stop smiling.
Disney Channel Friday night. Friday starting at 8, 7 Central. It's on.
Welcome to Blam! The ultimate thrill ride through the world of Disney. This time, we're going on the job. Cleaning clocks can be a dangerous job, but there's nothing like a little spring cleaning. Excuse me, buddy, but can't you read? These guys have gone 4 years without an accident, and I'm sure today will be just as... I think he's got to shift gears here. This guy is trying to beat the clock, but it looks like the clock is gonna beat him. Take it easy. He's getting a little wound up. What time is it? It's 1:30. Blam! Tick tock, he got clocked. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't put this on your resume. Nice moves. If this job doesn't work out, he could always be a backup dancer. Hey, Duckarina. Let's kick on the Blam Cam and see where he got worked. See here, I don't recommend throwing tools. Blam! Hammer time! Whoa, can anyone say sick day? Oh yeah, he's feeling the beat and getting his groove on. Shake it, don't break it. Go get it, boy. Remember, don't try this at home or on the dance floor. And we'll see you next time on Blam!
Get your groove on. The Proud Family's back on Disney Channel. All right, now, you know the Proud Family will be right back on Disney Channel.
Go, go,
bring it on.
what took you so long?
Jonas LA. New season, new city. Premiering Sunday, June 20th at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Next, it's Brandy and Mr. Whiskers. You ready to jump on in? It's next on Disney Channel.
Well, Charlie, today is a very special day.
Whoa!
Wow.
Whoa!
Oh!
It's the biggest Good Luck Charlie episode ever.
It's your first birthday!
And we're going back in time.
It's the picture we took the day Charlie was born.
Yeah, what a crazy day, huh?
Oh, it didn't start out that way.
To see how Charlie began.
I have gone into labor.
To one of the wildest.
Is that a bear?
Wackiest.
Awesome!
Weirdest.
I'm Frankenstein and she's Gretel.
Days ever.
We just drove 40 miles behind a truck loaded with live chickens on motorcycles.
You must be the Duncans.
How'd you know that?
Wild guess.
Where we meet a very important person.
Hey, kids. Somebody I want you to meet.
For the first time.
What's the baby's name? Charlotte.
Oh, Mama, can we call her Charlie?
Charlie. Oh, I love it.
It's a very special brand new episode.
I'm just here for the cake.
As we celebrate Charlie's birthday. Good luck, Charlie. New episode Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Sugar-rama on Back to the Proud Family on Disney Channel.
Comes down to it, we already love each other.
Give me back my pudding, Samoa!
The most unlikely pair ever will be right back on Disney Channel.
Get connected, logging on!
Where we connect with the latest Disney games.
On, ye be. This episode of Get Connected has been invaded by salty old sea pirates.
Well, then roll that bar up low, Captain!
We met up with Alberto Campo at the Disneyland Resort in Anaheim, California. He's one of the game producers who helped create the virtual world of Pirates of the Caribbean Online. So is Pirates of the Caribbean Online really inspired by both the attraction and the movie?
Yeah, we definitely tried to take the most fun aspects from the movies and the ride, and we put them into this online virtual.
Well, maybe a little. I knew it. I like weird. Weird is interesting. I mean, I'm even weirder than you are.
You're not weird. You're cool.
I have a collection of potatoes.
There's 104
Hiya, Grandpa.
Well, hello, Phineas. You...
Don't go away. We'll be right back with Phineas and Ferb.
I'm tasting the clouds.
I'm feeling the ozone.
I'm drying my pitch.
No matter what you're doing on Disney Channel Saturday night, don't miss Disney Channel's Animation Invasion.
Get out.
3 action-packed hours.
Shut up.
6 adventure-filled episodes.
Oh, I get it. Duh.
Including a Disney Channel special presentation.
Showtime.
First, it's an hour of Phineas and Ferb.
Phineas and Ferb have been abducted by an intergalactic criminal.
And that's just one of their adventures.
Cool.
Then it's a Disney Channel special presentation.
Sweet.
3 full episodes of Kick Buttowski, Suburban Daredevil.
This is a chance to show the world what Kick Buttowski is all about.
And he will live up to his name.
Showtime.
Disney Channel Saturday night.
Party!
Animation Invasion.
Assuming none of that is teenage code for something I should be worried about as a parent, I'm off.
Saturday, starting at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
When my grandpa goes to work, he gets everyone geared up and ready to ride. What an office. What a job. What a life.
Hi, I'm Jamie. I'm 11. And this is my sister, my aunt, my grandma, and this is my grandpa.
Grandpa used to be a cook in a restaurant, but he loved to hang out at the bike shop next door. The mechanic there taught him all about fixing bikes. Then one day, he got hired on the spot. And now he has a bike shop of his very own. Grandpa's store is full of all kinds of different bikes. He sells them.
Thank you very much.
He fixes them.
French?
French. He even teaches kids how to ride them.
Let's go. It's perro, perro, keep perro.
Yeah, all right.
My grandma has all sorts of things to keep people safe. Bye.
Yep, bells and horns. My grandpa Felix gave me this bike for my birthday last year.
And he taught me how to take great care of it.
Nice job, Jamie. Can you take care of mine too?
And finally.
Okay, girls, let's go.
And after closing time comes my favorite part of the day.
We get to ride.
I'm so proud of my grandpa. He had a dream of owning his own business. Set his mind to it and made it happen. Someday I want to have my own shop, just like him.
Dinner time.
Thanks for watching What a Life on Disney Channel.
Well, Charlie, today is a very special day.
Whoa!
Wow.
Whoa!
Oh!
It's the biggest Good Luck Charlie episode ever.
It's your first birthday!
And we're going back in time.
It's the picture we took the day Charlie was born.
Yeah, what a crazy day, huh?
Well, it didn't start out that way.
To see how Charlie began.
I have gone into labor.
To one of the wildest.
Is that a bear?
Wackiest.
Awesome!
Weirdest.
I'm Frankenstein and she's Gretel.
Days ever.
We just drove 40 miles behind a truck loaded with live chickens on motorcycles.
You must be the Duncans.
How'd you know that?
Wild guess.
Where we meet a very important person.
Hey, kids. Somebody I want you to meet.
For the first time.
What's the baby's name? Charlotte.
Oh, Mama, can we call her Charlie?
Charlie.
Oh, I love it.
It's a very special brand new episode.
I'm just here for the cake.
As we celebrate Charlie's birthday. Good luck, Charlie. New episode Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel. We're back with more Phineas and Ferb.
Check out the view. Pretty sweet, huh?
No doubt. What's that?
Oh, that's just Candace's old treehouse. She doesn't use it anymore.
Well, that's just sad.
Hey, what if we gave it a makeover?
Sure. Something...
There's more to the mission. Phineas and Ferb will be right back.
You ready to rock?
Tonight, we're taking it from the top.
Woo! Did you hear that?
So cool.
All 85 Hannah Montana episodes in order.
Yeah!
Somebody knows I'm Hannah Montana.
Wow!
Relive it all again.
It's a good time.
Watch every Hannah ever made.
You're not my best friend. You're more than that. You're like my sister.
There's a part of me that just wanted to hold on to the little girl you used to be.
I'll always be your little girl.
Every Hannah ever made in order. Continues tonight at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
When it comes to eating healthy, here's some global inspiration with Disney Channel's Pass the Plate. Hey, Brenda Song here for Disney Channel. When you hear the word seasons, do you think of clothes, holidays, school? Well, how about vegetables? See, vegetables have seasons too. The spring brings fresh carrots, the summer has green beans, and spinach is great in the fall. The best place to find whatever's fresh right now is a farmer's market like this. Great variety, huh? Of course, what's in season here isn't the same as what you'd find in other markets around the world. Because when it's a wet fall day here,
it's sunny over here. Hi, I'm V from Disney Channel Vietnam, and I'm at a traditional market. In Vietnam, we have fragrant herbs with every meal, especially this, mint. It adds zing to hot bowls of noodles. We also eat vegetables with all our rice and soup dishes. These greens go into our famous rice paper rolls too. I like mine with lots of carrots and lettuce. Just add what you like and roll.
Bonjour, I'm Julia Campou.
And I'm Léa François from Disney Channel France. We're here in Paris at one of our local markets to find in season vegetable for a vegetable casserole called ratatouille.
I love ratatouille.
Great. First we need sweet onions, plum tomatoes, an eggplant.
I love vegetables.
We also need zucchini.
I love zucchini.
And red bell pepper.
I love.
We know. Red bell pepper. Julia! It's not a red bell pepper, it's a spicy pepper. And if we put it in the ratatouille, it will be too spicy to eat.
Oops.
But if I use it to make salsa, it'll be perfect. Don't worry, I'll make something you'll like too, as long as you carry the basket, which I'm gonna fill up right here at my local market with fresh in-season vegetables. Have you yet?
To find out more about eating in-season, get your parents' permission and you can go to disneychannel.com/passtheplate.
Next, jump, shout, and figure things out with Movers Dave, Rich, Smitty, and Scott on Imagination Movers here on Disney Channel.
Saturday,
I got a surprise for you.
I love surprises.
Get ready to celebrate all the May birthdays.
Surprise! Huh? Happy birthday to you!
With Playhouse Disney's Big Birthday Celebration.
What's the code name for today's special assignment?
Birthdays are forever.
Is your birthday in May? Share your special day with all your Playhouse pals.
This is my best birthday ever.
In special shows all morning long.
Can we put up birthday decorations for the party?
Yippee! I'm in charge of streamers.
You can also grab a grown-up and go online to playhousedisney.com/birthday for a phone number to call Mickey Mouse.
Don't forget to say hello and tell me your name and how old you're gonna be.
Then during the celebration, you'll hear kids just like you talking about their birthday. One of them might even be you.
Hi, Mickey. I'm Tyler, and it's my birthday. I'm turning 5 years old.
Playhouse Disney's Big Birthday Celebration.
Happy birthday!
Saturday starting at 6, 5 Central.
Now, here's more Phineas and Ferb.
Yes! So you see how I held that last note? Good, huh?
Hey, movers, here she comes.